And so, you know, if you're a Republican, you have to be concerned about that. And if you're President Obama's team, you got to be pretty happy about it. Although some make the argument, Kira, that, you know, having this campaign, this primary race continue to go on, gives the Republicans voice to continue to spread, you know, what message they want to get out there in free advertising, if you will, via the reporting that's taking place. On the other hand, it seems to me it's gotten to such a level of negativity that it's got to be having a significant detrimental impact on the Republican candidates and whoever the nominee might end up being.